Hey folks, so I got this new projector from Amazon. It's a Ragu projector. It cost $60 or something. It was on sale. It's not bad. I mean, it's not great, but I can watch Steeler games on the wall. I just watched them lose to Eric's team. Kind of sucked, but at least it was up on my wall. Look what else I can do. I can look at used guitars on my wall. It's pretty cool. I can watch movies. I can watch Beatles videos. You do all kinds of fun stuff, but here's what I can do that I think is really cool. I'm sure you guys will agree to this, how cool this is. So, I can jam with Evil. Pretty cool, huh? Check this out. I can also jam with the LDDS band. Yeah, baby.
Remember the last day of Thunder on the Strip?
Under the say.
Smoke 'em if you got 'em.
Smoke 'em if you got 'em. Guess who else I could jam with? Oh yeah, now we're talking. We're gonna do some BTO with Eric. Here we go. Whoa. Eric, put that thing up loud. Well, these guys are jamming right here. We'll be right back.
piece de la resistance. And that's a little Francais. Because here we are in France.
Look at him.
Look at that face. He's ready to jam. Wait, here in. E.
Forget anybody. I forget to jam with anybody? I don't think so. So, you know what? I say, as always, peace to you. It's a lot of fun to jam with you guys. All right, bye.